We'll use Bill's head as a kinetic energy detector. Remember, kinetic energy of an object depends on two factors: how much mass it has and its speed. The light tennis ball dropped from a few inches above his head barely bothers Bill. But when the much more massive medicine ball is dropped from the same height, which will give it the same speed, it really pounds Bill.